What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. Almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. I'm fine.
Laura!
Damn, that was close.
Laura! Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Lara, you're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through. Find this lost city.
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Ugh. I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just his last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close. I can't hold We're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
Research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. An army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. That wall looks weak. This works.
Thank you.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.